By giving students across the country the opportunity to learn about climate education and action, we are investing in the future of our children, our youth, and our country. We are helping develop the next generation of leaders of our country. This new climate project will allow children and youth across Canada to learn about climate science and encourage them to take action to reduce the effects of their behaviors on the environment and those of their family members.
With this investment from the Government of Canada, Let's Talk Science can do even more to engage youth and educators in STEM education. By working with the Royal Society of Canada to engage experts from science, engineering, and the humanities and social sciences, we will ensure that Canadian youth are inspired and equipped to examine the impacts of climate on their lives, now and in the future. This project will engage youth in climate action through regional events, action projects, hands-on activities, and a suite of digital resources. It will build climate science knowledge and motivate youth to take measurable steps to mitigate the impacts of climate change.
It's very intimidating when you look at climate change as a whole, because you have all the stereotypes that it means like the end of the world or something like that, but in reality it's more broken down version of that.
This is an amazing opportunity for all members of the Royal Society of Canada to connect with youth across the country, sharing knowledge and expertise across disciplines and across generations, so that together we can all work to build a better country and a better future through education and action.
Finding ways to interact with youth more at their level and with things that might interest them specifically. So finding, you know, scientists that might specialize in social studies and food economics and stuff like that to kind of change the way that we're talking so it's not all specifically about one portion of climate.
The partnership between Let's Talk Science and the Royal Society of Canada is unique, linking together education and scientific research excellence.
Thank you to the Government of Canada for its continued support of STEM education for children and youth across the country. Together, we're developing youth into creative critical thinkers and knowledgeable citizens who are prepared to participate and thrive in a complex global environment.